Oh, so handsome. So handsome.
Det är cute och samtidigt.
Min lägenhet består av...
Ja, that's my face. Which they have stolen. And I will try to do something about it. We'll see what happens.
Känns bra.
Welcome back to my channel! So, today we are in Gothenburg for Comic-Con Gothenburg! Comic-Con Göteborg! And I'm super excited! So, before we get into everything, this is actually a collaboration with Comic-Con Nordics. So, I am here today as Harley Quinn. I'm preparing my wig. I hope it's gonna stick to my head. And before we get going, I'm here as a guest at Comic-Con. It's so fun. And today at 3 p.m. I am performing as Harley Quinn, Ariel Silks. Ding! And tomorrow, on Sunday, I am going to speak in a panel together with Sion, who I hope I said your name right. It's so hard. No, but who made the big Drogon and Viserion statue, and we're going to like hold a little panel and talk about cosplay and makeup and stuff. We'll see. And then I'm performing as Rey in my Star Wars Ariel Silks act. I'm so nervous, but it's gonna be okay. And this is our little hotel room. It's so cute. It's like a circus theme across this hotel, and I made a mess everywhere as usual. I also bought a crash pad for my Ariel Silks thingy thing, and here is my Daenerys costume, Khaleesi. Okay, let's pack it up and get going.
Every time. New boy, same tricks. Coming close to me now. Trying to be smooth, so here we go again. Here we go again. You're trying to buy me drinks, and I don't like your cheap tricks. Take it somewhere else, would you?
Oh no! Oh all your credit card. Rolex all your credit card.
Still you won't quit. Trying to be cool, so here we go again. Here we go again, again, again.
You got nothing on me, on me. You got nothing on me, on me. You got nothing on me, on me.
Jag började ge en
drömmen
sånt här
när jag var typ 13,
jag kom att tänka på det.
Ja, kanske någon verkstad bygga ett eller lite mer Hollywood-mässigt.
Kanske du får ihop det i alla fall.
Ja.
Switching out to my Rey costume, and I hope it's